How does it feel to be a big part of Biffa's this year?
Yeah, it's wicked. I mean, I didn't even expect to be in this, to be here tonight, or even be in this position. So I'm just really thankful of it.
I guess the key question tonight: what do you think makes it so important and vital about celebrating and supporting not only British cinema but specifically independent cinema?
I mean, obviously, because it's not a big, massive Hollywood thing where they've got all the money to put ridiculous amount into getting out into people's faces and pushing it marketing wise. So I mean, even like my twin brother who's there, then they've just started up their local, like they're not local, like their own production company in Manchester called Northern Lodge Productions, and they've just been just trying to use the creativity they've got to make short films or do music videos for local Manchester bands who they're into, and it's just good to use that creativity, and that's why you should support them, because it's local, innit?
Talking about Manchester music, obviously Spike Island, a big hit at the London Film Festival. What excited you about the project, and why do you think fans have responded so well to it?
I was saying to a few other interviewers down there, I mean, I'd never expected to be here off the back of that. I mean, and it just feels wrong to sort of have this off the back of it, because I enjoyed it so much. It's weird. It feels like I shouldn't be getting anything off it. Like, I personally don't feel like I'm going to win, but I'm just really thankful that I've been nominated, you know what I mean? Spike Island was just... like, it was perfect. It was just a wicked job. I mean, so much love went into doing it, not just from me, but from the other four lads in the band and the crew. And you just really felt the energy around it. And I think personally, that's what's made it as good as it is, in my eyes. So hopefully that it's taken well too. So fingers crossed.
What are you working on at the moment?
I'm working on my pecs and my joking. I'm not doing anything at the moment.
Fine to us, to be honest.
Listen, I've just...
Kaya thinks we're all right. She'd tell you if you needed a bulk.
She'd tell. She don't mind anyway. But, I mean, I'm not, it's Christmas, innit? So, I mean, I'm just going to go and spend it with my family and stuff. Me and my brother are going away to Amsterdam tomorrow, which is just for, 2 days. Like, a little chill out there. And then come back and then be ready for Christmas. Get relaxed and stuff, yeah?
I mean, next year, are we going to see more TV, more films? I mean, what do you want to do now? Because you could go either way.
Well, it's mad. Well, to be honest, I'd like to do something which tested my accents, because I'd like to do something in a different accent. So whether that was film or a nice series on television, I wouldn't really mind. But, I mean, I think I'd prefer to do film if I could choose, but I'm not gonna start kicking up a fuss. If it's something which I feel I can get my teeth into creatively, then throw it at me, do you know what I mean?
Final question, talking about Christmas, what are you hoping for this year?
Oh, I'm not a material person. I don't really need anything, to be honest. I just, let's have a think. Oh, what do I want for Christmas? I don't know. I've got a lovely network of people around me. I've got wicked mates. I've got a wicked, wicked girlfriend, wicked family. And I've just got a really good network around me. So that's all I need. And that's all I would want. No, nothing material can ever cover that. Do you know what I mean? So that's all I need.
A trophy tonight wouldn't hurt.
It wouldn't hurt at all.